Morning, PSEP. I'm Angel.
And I'm August.
And we're here with your morning announcements.
PSEP bands are hosting the Variety Is Talent Show. Auditions are open and will close on January 15th. Look for the poster with the QR code or stop by the band rooms at Plymouth to sign up.
SAD will be meeting on Tuesday, January 16th at 7 a.m. Hope to see members there.
Attention all PSEP freshmen. Finals are around the corner and Link Crew will be hosting Coco and Cram after school on January 22nd. From 2:30 to 4 o'clock in Salem Cafeteria. Bring your study materials and cocoa and snacks will be provided. Flyers are posted around the school with QR codes to sign up. You do not need to sign up to attend, but those who have will be automatically entered in a raffle. Follow at PSEP Link Crew on Instagram for more information.
You can join the staff of 88.1 The Park, one of the top high school radio stations in the country. Maybe you want to do sports, play-by-play, or work behind the microphone as a DJ. There are also opportunities for students to work behind the scenes on the station's promotion staff. And you can learn about the news reporting and writing. An online audition application is available at 881thepark.com. All applications are due by Friday, February 2nd. An introductory Zoom meeting for students and parents is Wednesday, January 17th at 7 p.m.
The credit union will be on campus this month. You can come to Plymouth today or Salem on Friday, the 19th. Be sure to check in on your balance for the new year.
Attention all PHS freshmen. The class of 2027 will be meeting at 2:30 p.m. in PHS room 220C on Friday, January 12th. All PHS freshmen are welcome to join us.
The American Red Cross Club is holding a blood drive on Wednesday, January 31st. It is located in the Plymouth Gym. Students must be at least 16 years or older to donate and will need a parental consent form that can be picked up from all main offices in all three schools. Turn in your signed consent form during lunch on the 18th and 19th in exchange for a pass to leave class at your scheduled donation time. Free shirts and snacks will be provided at the blood drive.
Key Club is going to be making dog toys for the animal shelter at our next meeting, Thursday, January 18th. The dog toys will be made from old t-shirts. If you have any old t-shirts you'd be willing to donate, please bring them in by Wednesday, January 17th. Here are the drop-off locations. Canton room 127, Salem room 2231, and Plymouth main office.
Attention juniors and seniors, the Career Center is your place to get information on colleges, military, and professional trades. To find more details and to register, juniors and seniors should go to the Career Center webpage and click on the upcoming college visit schedule. You can also keep an eye out for posts on our Instagram at PSEP Career Center.
Are you looking for a job? Check out the virtual job board on the Career Center webpage. The job board is updated regularly.
That's all for your announcements, PSEP.
Good morning, PSEP. I'm James here with your news bit. The presidential election season is in full swing. The first presidential primary, the Iowa caucus, takes place on Monday, and the polls are still changing dramatically. On January 10th, the two front-running Republican candidates other than Donald Trump, Nikki Haley and Ron DeSantis, face off in debate, insulting each other's records, character, and policy views. Now, for the first time, Haley leads behind Trump in Iowa's polls, putting DeSantis in third, despite him putting most of his time and resources into the Hawkeye state. January 23rd is the New Hampshire primary, and Nikki Haley's position there is even better with 32% support, closing the gap between her and Trump, who has 39% support. This election season is just beginning, so stay tuned for more information in the coming weeks.
Happy Friday, PSEP. I'm Austin here with your sports. Last night, the Red Wings lost in overtime to Connor McDavid and the Edmonton Oilers. Tonight, the Pistons will face the Rockets at home at 7:30. Coming up this weekend, the Lions will begin their playoff run against Matthew Stafford and the LA Rams. It will be the first ever playoff game held at Ford Field, and it is heavily anticipated. This game is expected to be a good one, so make sure to tune in and support the Lions on Sunday. That's all for your sports. Have a good day.
Good morning, PSIP. I'm Juliana here with your weather. The high today is 39 with a low of 30. It is supposed to begin snowing around 2 p.m. and we are expecting 2 to 3 inches today. Thank you and have a great day, PSIP.
Hello, PSEP. I'm here with a member of the Esports Club. Please introduce yourself.
I'm Luke, the president of the Esports Club.
How did you hear about the Esports Club and how did it start?
The Esports Club was actually created fairly recently. We only made it last year. I heard about it through my friend telling me about it.
What do you guys have any specific games that you guys focus on?
A lot of our members play Smash Brothers, but we also have people who play Splatoon and Mario Kart and Brawlhalla. But I'm sure if you brought any game, people would be down to play with you.
Do you guys have any upcoming events after this tournament?
Not immediately, but we do plan to host tournaments every quarter. If you want more information about this, come to our meetings. They're every Monday in the Canton Room 150.
Okay, thank you for your time. That's it.
Pizza!
Hey, you need to drive wise. You can't drive wise all this distraction. Wise drivers watch the road at all times, identify problems that could arise, like traffic backups or wet, slippery roads. Leave space between yourselves and the car in front of you and evaluate what you need to do. All this noise is too much. Everybody out.